Hello everyone. My name is Sertaç Karada. Am a student in the Department of Industrial Engineering. Since March 2020, the world has been passing through a pandemic. Millions died, millions lost their relatives, and millions are still having the impact of the disease. When the pandemic hit the world, the health system faced a deadlock and crisis. Then a solution was found. It was artificial intelligence-based chatbot, named as Grace. Here on the screen, you see Grace application. The application asks certain questions to the patients, and based on the information, it can differentiate possible positive COVID-19 cases from other symptoms. The pandemic clearly indicated the need for automation in the healthcare. Today, I would like to talk about two main advantages of automation technology in healthcare. Here is the outline of my talk. I will firstly explain the improvements in the quality and consistency in care activities. Then I will move to second benefit, which is data-driven clinical decision-making. Now, first, let's talk about first benefit. By using automation tools, improved quality and consistency in care activities is possible. These areas are clinical documentation, cycle management, and medical records management. Scholars Davenport and Lakota, in their article published in 2019 in FutureHealth Journal, say that average US nurse spends 25% of work time on manual administrative activities. Health workers usually struggle to collect, clean, and classify information from medical records. By using automation tools, you can eliminate these concerns. You can have faster processes, significant cost reduction in terms of paperwork, less time on manual tasks, and more importantly, reduction of human errors in care activities. By automation, you can easily list, classify, and compare the big database of patient information. Additionally, automation helps to increase patient engagement as well as employee productivity. In his article published in 2018 in the Wall Street Journal, David Yarin argues that automation tools help patients by booking appointments, regular appointment notifications, and feedback mechanism. They also help health workers to get rid of repetitive works, which increases their productivity. Now, let me move to second advantage, which is about the data-driven clinical decision-making. Automation technology enables to combine and analyze the records of the patient historically. Based on this historical and holistic database, it is more possible for doctors to take decisions correctly. In their article, Davenport and Lakota argue that all-based imaging technology also has capacity of deep learning. By this way, it becomes more possible to recognize a cancer, a broken bone, or other pathology. This AI-based imaging technology has been used for COVID-19 pandemic as well. Here you see chest x-ray from a patient with COVID-19. On the left, there is an original x-ray, while on the right, it is AI-based imaging technology. In his article published in HealthTech magazine in 2020, Andrew Steger shows that automation tools are powerful enough to recognize health issues correctly. Therefore, the data provided by automation technology helps doctors to make correct decisions on disease. To sum up, today I explained you two main advantages of automation technology used in healthcare. Automation tools improve the quality and consistency of care activities, and they increase the capacity of clinical decision making. The pandemic sharply indicated the challenges in the health sector. To create solutions for these challenges, automation technology will be developed more in the future. Here is my reference list. Thank you for your attention.